And I trust people who have really lived life, who have had bad experiences and don't deny them and don't try to get around them, but rather realize that this is what it means to live. When we live as human beings, we have good experiences, we have bad ones. We acknowledge them, we own them, and we go ahead then and we exercise our creativity out of those good and bad experiences.